forgot. I forgot what to do. Basically, what I'm doing now, I'm just...
Have I ever told you that I find tattoos on women incredibly attractive?
Have I ever told you that I find most humans physically and morally repulsive?
Good to know!
I love your conversation. But, I've just been going anywhere. I don't have a goal or a mission that I'm set on. I just go anywhere where I want to go. For instance, I know in Black Mars there's that dragon, you collect all the bones. And then you can awaken it, but I'm having trouble defeating it, as you can tell from the first episode. But I know I went here from a kidnap. Here I already went there. I know I need to go up here, I believe. But yeah, let's just go there. So yeah, I'm just doing a free for all. I'm going anywhere. I don't really have a mission or a goal for the video. It's pretty much do what the hell you want.
Onderon Atishan travelers, do not be startled. We only wish to be about our way.
Marin?
Valana! Well, well, this is certainly a surprise. You traveling with...
humans, yes. Believe me, the irony does not escape me, clanmate.
We are no longer your clan, Valana.
Ooh. What is he talking about? Wasn't your clan killed by the Winding Wood? Yeah, that's what she said, right? I'm trying to remember. So you're not... Yeah, I say that.
They were my closest friends, but not all of my clan.
Valana was exiled. She does not have a clan. We...
Stop. I do not wish to speak of this. Marin, the others who left with me, they are dead. And Serani is gone, taken by the Darkspawn.
Is she still alive? We'll find her. Man, I don't want to help everybody. Honestly, I do not want to help everybody. But I guess that's what we'll do, right? We're going to go with if she's still alive, we will find her.
Thank you, whoever you are. You have my gratitude. Ilshay warned her not to go with you, Valana. You see what you brought on her?
Then tell Ilshay that she was right. Oh, I can see her smug.
Ilshay has passed on. You know nothing but hatred. The clan is better off without your poison.
Wow. But it has changed. She's done good things. Just one good thing. That's not true. Luna loves her sister. Yeah, she does.
You care enough to defend her? Perhaps... things are different. Ah, we've lingered too long. Andrul, guide your path, Valana.
Do not make a fuss over me. Let us be on our way.
Damn. Trying to be helpful. But I'm gonna help you. We do need to change her outfit because that's a little bit of a, as you can say, a distraction. That's all I'm gonna say. We need to find that guy's wife. I hope that's not the video that got corrupted. I really hope that's not the video. So you guys can see what happened. But, oh, perfect. Don't mind me, guys. Oh, what we got here?
We'll die if they don't let us in.
Templars, bloody everywhere. Must stay Templars, bloody everywhere. Must stay sharp.
Must stay sharp. I feel like we should follow this person. Not follow, but like just keep an eye on him. Okay.
You bloody bastard!
Well, whatever we did, it was a quest completed or activity. Take off. So this guy up here. Oh.
If you must be so close, Dwarf, I'd prefer that you turn your head.
Well, sorry for looking. I can't help that your womanly splendor is at eye level.
What? I was referring to your...
Oh, you weren't talking about... What were you talking about?
Your breath, Dwarf. The fell cloud that emanates from your gaping maw.
They didn't call me the Lady Killer of Orzammar for nothing.
See? I agree with them. A distraction. Let's take everything. I just like to sell shit. Money, gold. Alright, let's go here.
You're back! Have you any news?
It was an elf ambushing your caravans.
It was an elf that did this?
Yeah, she's good.
I don't understand. Why?
It doesn't matter. I dealt with it now. Yeah.
Really? Oh, that's wonderful news. I hope the culprits have been brought to justice.
She's brought to me, and she's right here. Would you like to say anything? I'm going
no,
with that shit.
I would like to leave.
Greetings, m'lady. Surely I have you to thank as well for the,
Urge to leave, not abating.
Yes. I promised a donation, didn't I? Here, take this. With the Merchants Guild's compliments.
That's it? Oh, I'm gonna go with thank you. Keep it. Do something with it for your families of this land. Yeah, you know what? Let's just go with that. I believe in karma, and I believe karma will come back around.
You are very kind, Commander. I shall do as you ask. Maker, smile on you always.
I'm playing this game, and I'm watching the NBA playoffs right now. Just because right now Milwaukee and Chicago are playing, and Milwaukee are just destroying Chicago. About 24 points in the third quarter. Milwaukee is a 3-1 lead, so that should be over by today. But anyways,
calm, keep normal. Yes, right, everything is fine. Got swords, two-handed. This is a, I need a one-handed that is not main. That is an improvement. I'm gonna buy it, just cause I can, you know? I got money. Let's get rid of this one. So 10. Love it. I thought I had a sword of stronger than that. That's 15. Sorry, I'm doing boring stuff, but maybe this will help me kill the dragon. I can do it on this video. Alright, There's no staffs here now. So where is? Okay, he has. I do. I have 242 18. It's gonna be very tough. Which means, oh, I can't switch. Oh, there we go. I want to give that to him. Her, she's just beautiful. But anyways, how can I get here? Abandoned warehouse. I thought it was ahead. I don't know. Maybe I can't go through there. Only come out. Just like this guy.
We never thought we'd be rid of those smuggler rats. Thank you, Warden Commander.
Balance. Oh, okay.
You're going beyond the call of duty, Warden Commander.
Call
We're
of
grateful.
Duty. You know, call of duty. It's not good anymore. A bunch of people not playing Call of Duty. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I don't know where do you find that wife.
Going to bugs out in the forest are as
I've
big
no
as
money.
Your head.
No home. I don't know how I'll survive.
We'll die if they don't let us in.
Come on, what are you going to do? World map. I thought. Find a word that has been met a woman distraught over her husband's face. She mentioned that he knew I was doing she could find him. They turned to the chapter for the war and killed the leader in the grave. Will this show me enough to do that? No, it is not. Okay. I know I might be a rookie. I'm trying, guys. I'm
the guards will help you. Nah, the rest of you pay up. Now!
I shall do it. Begun.
What the? Should we go back down here? Smuggler boat? No. See, this is what I just don't get. It's active, right? And you would think. This is the city of. Yeah. So, out of control, red. You killed, yeah, I just killed them. Fine. I think I know what he needs to do. He's getting away. I believe this way. Why y'all stop doing magic? So we go through here. What's up there? That's my guess. Do you mind guess? Do you mind guess? Oh man. Sorry, I just watched. Beauty and the Beast with my daughter. So, ooh, this. There's you. It's in here. I have no idea. This might be a long video. It's not.
I will pray for you, Commander.
Don't touch me! Don't!
Remember that you are an example to your lessers. Listen to the Chant of Light every week.
What if I don't have time? I'm gonna deal with Bark Dark Bonds.
It shall be done.
Sure, there's a stay and sell it for money. That's all we think about in this game. Money. Because you know why? Money buys you better weapons. Money buys you better gear. Hopefully better tops so they can cover the distraction. So this one here, where did we go? These are the, oh, that's good, the commander one. Let's do it. Nothing else we can do.
Who would you think would win in a fight? Andraste or the Archdemon?
The Archdemon.
But Andraste could call on the Maker.
That would be cheating. Are you calling Andraste a dirty cheater?
She cheated on her husband, didn't she?
What can I get for you, friend?
Do you have any weapons? Oh. Hold up. Wait a minute.
Best watch yourself if you head out of town. Too many darkspawn about.
Are you?
Looking to wet your whistle, stranger.
Anytime you spoke of Crystal? I'm looking for the Greek word named Crystal. No, maybe later. I understand this poetry, Crystal.
We chatted a bit. He was a friendly sort for a Grey Warden. Spent most of his nights here drinking. Wasn't ever loud or too forward. Haven't seen him for maybe a week now.
Did you ever talk about what he was doing? No, did you ever mention the Black Marsh? That's where he went, and that's where he died.
I think so.
Oh.
There were a few places he mentioned he needed to look. That might have been one of them.
Have you ever talked about what he was doing? How friendly were you two?
We chatted, like I said. He's married, as I recall. Said he was tracking some darkspawn. One particular group that's been raiding outside the city. Mm. He told me they were acting strange, those darkspawn. Acting obvious, like they wanted to be caught or something. I expect he caught them. Probably why he hasn't been back, right? My pleasure. Send him my best when you see him.
My thing is, should we have him with us? Let's just leave her be. I don't want her. Okay, I'm not going to be here. Oh, we have a little argument. Should we get it? I'm just going to try to get this guy out of here.
Chip on my shoulder hasn't replaced my head.
Whoa! She's talking to me! Voluntarily! Check the sky for flying pigs.
Forget it.
I'm sorry.
You're going beyond the call of duty.
There we go. Alright, so let's go through there. Do we need to go back? through there. Switch.
Deep.
We'll find fire something. You know what? Let me stay because I don't know why, but for some reason this game likes to crash.
You escaped your circle, didn't you?
Several times.
Maybe there's something.
Hey, Commander. Oh. We need to talk.
Oh, shit. Okay. Of course.
Dreams. You get them? This is a Grey Warden thing, huh?
Yes.
Why didn't anyone tell me?
I apologize. I should have warned you. At least this isn't the boy. You hear the arcane? You're only going to feel as you eat nightmare for breakfast. I'm going to go as a commander and a leader. I think I should have warned you. Or warn my group.
In my dream, I saw one of those bloated, vomit-smeared brood mothers, and it had Hespeth's face. Hespeth was Bronca's lover in the Deep Roads. Yeah, sodding poetess with her poetry. Bronca was there and whispered, "It's time," and Hespeth screamed, and a thousand darkspawn burst from her. And the darkspawn surrounded me and started talking, asking me if I would like lemon in my tea. And could I please teach them to read and write? And then one of them kept repeating, "Where's the baby?" And that's when I woke up.
That's a great one. I think you got too much in your mind. I dream of darkspawn.
I do get other dreams about Darkspawn, mostly shadows and murmuring, but nowhere scary. Thanks for listening, Commander.
Yeah, no problem. That's what I'm here for. Trying to be a friend. So that's Kristoff, but in a, I know the soul is in there. Well, yeah, it's not Kristoff, it's somebody else, but this guy, he's a rogue. I accepted him and my group, my main group, which is, I would say him and him, they're not like that. But,
yes.
Yes. I like this group so far. I got two mages, both of them can heal, and then I got a tank, and I'm kind of a tank, sort of a tank slash a dual wielder, so.
Tell me about your people, dwarf.
Well, elf. For starters, we do not like being called dwarf.
I apologize. Please tell me about your people, Ogryn.
I'll tell you one thing. You bony human and elven types have nothing on our women.
She needs some health. So Arcane Warrior. So after Arcane Warrior channels magic and we're trading increased fatigue or attack bonuses and ability to spell power too. Or on my weak favorite. So yeah, that is a healer. Primal. So definitely. Heal the caster. Yeah. Disoriented. Yeah. Weakness. Yeah, let's go with that. I like that.
You think I'm bony?
Yeah, look at that rump. You call that a rump? A man needs some cushion.
Oh, I am with that. Amen. Arcane Warrior. A shapeshifter. Sure. Magic. Frost. this. It's possible. Shapeshifter. You know what? Let's do that. Why not? Why not? Why not? Why not? Sure. Let's do it. Alright, let's go to. Let's go here. Chernobyl's estate. Or should we go to Knotwood Hills? You know, let's go to Knotwood Hills. I feel like we need to go there. I feel like this was. Yeah, let's go there. Fuck it. We'll probably encounter something right now in the middle of our adventure. Yeah. Just like that. Alright. Let's do this. Who'll be fighting?
Enemies approaching!
Sir, take this pouch of coins in return. But now I'm off to Vigil's Keep.
Okay. Let's look.
Very well.
Yeah, I probably just saw this stuff. I don't really. Cool. I got one gold.
As you say. I shall do it.
I shall do it. Alright, let's go. Yes. I don't think we should get another one yet. We're good. Ooh. Milwaukee. Level up. Who level up? Oh. Oh, let's get him some. I feel like his strength is strong enough. No, it's already like up there. Cause what? Two-handed, he's already maxed out. And what else do I need for him to get stronger? Like, what do you guys suggest that I should give him? So I'm not gonna use that point. On this. Archery now. I guess he can do archery now. Right? Switch weapons. I wonder if he does it automatically though. But I do want some willpower. I'm really changing the line, especially with the. No, dexterity is more like my vision. It's fine with that. It's got, you know, constitution. I'm gonna go with health, just in case.
What manner of beast is this?
Is begun.
No, this is what happens when?
Very well. I shall do it.
Too filthy. Oh. And that's true again.
It is begun.
Let's just continue. said anything new about it, so we're still... So there's some kind of ruins down here.
We're going down into that. Ooh, it's an unstable, crumbling chasm. Let's go and play in it.
My fireballs are bigger than yours.
It's not the size that counts, Philana.
Did they tell you that in your circle? They were trying not to hurt your feelings.
Ooh. The circle lied to me? Andraste's sword. My world is falling apart. I have been unmanned.
Man, what they talk, man, it's funny. Stay focused, people, come on. We got you.
For a moment there, I thought I was really about to join the Legion of the Dead. I might have cracked a rib, but it's hard to be sure. Everything hurts. No, I'm fine. I just need to catch my breath. Anyway, I can't chat for long. I should probably go back, as foolish as that sounds, see if there's anything I can do.
Back where?
The old fortress of Kalharol. There's something going on there. I think the Darkspawn are breeding an army. The Legion went to investigate, but Kalharol proved too much for us. It was a massacre. And now I'm the only one left.
Wow. I'm just finding the most being like, either way. That's horrible.
The Darkspawn have changed. They're smart now. They destroyed the Legion. I saw them taking some of the women, and I wasn't about to stick around for that.
The fight over there. You seem to be taking this really well. Okay, I'll fight with you together. We can...
What? Really? Did I mention Kalharol was a death trap? Why do you want to do this?
I'm a great warden. You don't want to, I'll go on my own.
No. This is also the Legion's battle. My battle. I will stand with you. Let's not waste time. Kalharol awaits, and Darkspawn, when left to their own devices, get up to all kinds of nonsense.
I do not want that. I'm sorry. I like my... We can use that. Oh, it needs some help. I can use a combat move. really bad. Let's just go. Let's just go in there. Don't be afraid.
Who's there? No. I feel my death upon me. And it is a sweet release. You must listen. The brood mothers. They're breeding. I saw an army. You must stop them. But beware the children. They are abominations, even among darkspawn. Forgive me. Poor sod. Never thought I'd see the Legion so thoroughly trounced. What was that about brood mothers? A hive of tits and tentacles? Sounds like a party, and we're invited.
Be done.
Is any pot of gold here?
Thank you.
like I needed to see them. These things again.
As you say.
But I do.
It is begun. As you say.
I just wish the lower price was a lot better. Damn.
The walls are breathing.
It shall be done. The Dark Lord has sensed us! Very well. I shall do it.
Did you see that? It wasn't just me, right? It wasn't that moldy cheese I ate, right?
Show them that you can be warriors! Let the stone tremble with the thunder of your...
They're gone. Everyone's gone. They've abandoned the Tyke. We have to follow them. I'm not gonna sit here and get eaten by those monsters.
Be careful now!
And heavy.
I shall do it.
And dark.
As you say.
Let's take that. Let's just keep on going. Stop.
Stop. We're taken from the armories of Cal Harrall. I ask only for volunteers who would rather die fighting than give in.
Bastards left us behind, and he wants us to fight to defend their escape.
You're going to die anyway. Zaylan is giving us a chance to prove we're not worthless.
Okay.
Some of us are going to try to make it to the surface. You in?
No. In my life.
Those bastards left us
behind.
Very well.
Nice. Alright. I'm gonna leave off here, unless something happens right now. Okay, this is where we came. We came back around. You know what? Let's continue for another 8 minutes. That'll be 1 hour of recording. Ooh, there's a precious door. Should I end this thing now? Or stream? I don't need a stream anymore. Well, I used to, but let's just go. I should have saved. I'm gonna save right away. If it crashes, I I'm done. I'm done for today. I'm just gonna go home and sleep. Sleep. What do you mean, I am home? I just feel like you always, like, you talk to yourself a lot. I tend to do that. I don't know why, I just do.
Rush the attack! Go! The loss is mine!
Thank you guys watching.